स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू यूटिलाइज द लॉकडाउन पीरियड. सो टुडे आई एम हियर विद गार्डनिंग दैट यू कैन डू एट योर होम. दिस इज द गार्डनिंग ऑफ ग्रीन चिलीज दैट कैन बी इजली डन एट होम. सो आई हैव टेकन वन रेड चिली. दिस इज अ राइपन रेड चिली. वी विल कट दिस राइपन रेड चिली इन टू हाफ सो दैट द सीड्स कम आउट फ्रॉम देम. ओके, नाउ वी विल स्प्रिंकल दीज सीड्स ऑन द सॉयल which has already been prepared by me. In this soil, the soil has been put and some cow dung which can act as a fertilizer has already been added. Okay, now we will sprinkle these seeds. We have sprinkled these seeds. Now we will water them. And after watering, we will add another layer of soil at the top of the chilies. Now we will water them again. So that it becomes moist and we will keep this pot in sunlight for few days. So after 2 weeks, you will see small leaves appearing. And after the leaves have grown, you will see the green chili has finally been grown. See one chili here and one more chili has appeared from here also. In this way, we can plant green chilies at home. Okay, thank you.